Maybe we can illustrate the real requirements for a lot of people at the same time.